all praise to the Creator, nobody else. Sometimes you sit outside and you enjoy watching what the Creator has created. Blue Jay flying around, chilling in peace. Creator made these things. Butterflies, all beautiful things. The grass, the dirt, not this bullshit cement, everything else, the flowers, dandelions. Certain dandelions bushes, all the things the Creator made. You try to look up, they hide everything from you. And they, sky is so distorted, even when you don't see the clouds, it's still distorted from the leftover resin from these man-made clouds. Man-made clouds blocking everything they don't want you to see. Somehow placed in the right spot, so that you can't see beyond the clouds. They don't mind leaving the spots open where you can't see with certain things, but they sure block everything they don't want you to see. Land masses in the sky that they block. You see them dark shades, land masses. That's other planets that they don't want you to see. You see there, behind the cloud, the dark shade goes through because they're hiding what's behind that cloud, a landmass in the sky, another planet, another stage. You see the dark spots in the cloud. Another planet, another stage, another landmass, and they keep blocking with the clouds so that you can't see what's in the sky. And we're not talking about UFOs. All of that cloud right there is kind of shaped like a UFO. We ain't talking about those, because UFOs are IFOs, identified flying objects. And we know that those identified flying objects are not what these camps keep saying they are. They keep telling you that that is fiery ships, but those are devils in the clouds. But past all that, there's land masses. You see that at the bottom there, right near the roof of the house. A dark cloud, that's a landmass in the sky they don't want you to see. So unfortunately, when you look up, you don't get to see what's up there. You don't get to realize that that's landmass, because all they want you to see is the clouds. And they know exactly where to put the clouds. They don't want you to see the landmass. You see the dark spot right there? They don't want you to see that landmass in the sky. They want you to not even notice it. They want you to look at the clouds. So a man will want to look up to see landmass, he can't, unless the Creator gives him the eye to see. So he gets stuck looking that was around him and at the ground. And of course, when you're looking at the ground, most of the time you don't even notice the beautiful grass or the blue jay that was just chilling near me about the butterfly that flew into the woodsy area. You don't even really pay attention to the flowers or the dandelions or the bushes or the beautiful trees. Most of the time you get stuck looking at this brick that the people, white man and outside nations really has put on this ground. It's a death sentence for the earth, and the earth is a living entity that the creator will tell to do things, and it will cleanse itself from all these terrible obstructions that is smothering the creator's green earth. This is smothering the creator's creations.